Coming up, laughter and tears inside a playroom in Poland. Our David Crabtree is there live, sharing the stories of young refugees forced to leave their homes in Ukraine. Then a family reached out to Five on Your Side for help after they signed up for an ambulance service they thought had them protected. WRO's Keely Arthur went right to Wake County EMS for answers. We'll tell you what she uncovered. We'll have those stories and more in less than 10 minutes.